Once upon a time, there was a young basketball player who had dreams of becoming one of the greatest basketball players of all time.
Where do you even start? Kobe being Bryant. I've started making this video 3 times. Right after you passed away. But I was a dad of 2 girls at the time, and life was just a whirlwind. And so I said, okay, well, maybe I'll hold off, you know, for his birthday or something. And then the Lakers won the championship. And I was like, this seems like the time. This seems like the right time to get this video together, because they won it for you. But I just couldn't. I wasn't ready to sit down and make it. And even now I'm not ready, but I have to do this. You have no idea who I am. I've never had the privilege of meeting you. I never had the privilege of meeting your beautiful family, Gigi or any of your girls. But you're the hero that I always needed, the role model that evolved alongside of me. And so how do you say goodbye to a man that you've never actually met? And I've struggled with answering that question for a year now. It's just something about your tenacity, something about your will, your hunger, your ability to just rise above. It's how you wore the purple and gold. It's how you represented Los Angeles and every part of Los Angeles. From the rich to the poor, you represented us. What more can I ask for from a man that gave me his all and he didn't even know who I was? I never related to you more than when I became a father. My daughter Violet was born, and I became a girl dad, and I can't even begin to explain what a beautiful experience that was and continues to be. And I've seen you and how proud you were to be a girl dad, and how much just new life your girls, you know, filled you with. And I found myself saying, man, I want to be like him all over again. I want to be able to give that love to my little girl. Violet's been with me every single step of the way since she was born. And the day after you left this world, my second little girl, Jasmine, was born. And it hurt me so much to know that she was never gonna be in the same world as Kobe Bryant. You were taken from us before she could ever see you speak live, win another Oscar, create something that this world didn't even realize it needed, to play on your basketball team one day. And then there you were again. My little girl is born, and she's 8 pounds. She was born at 2:04. She became my little mambacita. My best man, I've only ever been a best man once. And in my speech, I was Shaq, and my nephew was Kobe. I look at your life, obviously, from an outsider's perspective, and just realize what a beautiful legacy you've left them. the words that you've shared with millions of people from around the world, just the different outlets you've poured your heart into, and I want to do the same for my girls. I do. That's why I do the things that I do. That's why I make videos and take photographs, and I'm not the best at it, but I sure as hell will be one day. And I'm gonna keep going, and I'm gonna keep pushing, because I want my girls to have these memories of me the same way your family has beautiful memories of you. This is my first gift to you for letting me grow up alongside you, for allowing me to yell Kobe from across a room when I'm throwing out trash. You were always meant to be one of my heroes. And I know it in my heart. I do. They called you Bean. Kobe Bean Bryant. And my dad, when I was young, called me Frijol. And I know you know what that means. And for those that don't, that's bean in Spanish. And so although we never met, I always felt close to the spirit that is Kobe, to the Mamba mentality, to the dad, to the person that you are. And although I'm not the man you were, I don't have the same God-given abilities that you had, that doesn't mean that I can't still be the best version of myself. And so that's my promise to you and to anybody watching this. You go out and do everything in your power to be the best version of yourself, to carry on this man's legacy, to inspire other people the same way he inspired us. Because in doing that, we keep his legacy alive. And that's just as important as all the lessons and all the memories and all the championships and just everything that this man gave us. I hope you're resting easy. You and Gigi. You guys deserve so much more. But life's cruel that way sometimes. And 2020 has definitely shown that to us. But I promise you that my girls will grow up knowing who Kobe Bean Bryant was and why he helped make me the man I am today. So thanks, Kobe. Mamba out.